Okay, so this video is going to be mostly improv, so you might hear me be like, okay. So, yeah, I apologize for that. If I do that, so yeah. So, growing up, I was super excited for Legos. Whenever I'd get a box of Legos for my birthday or whatever, I'd be like,
boom! 2 + 2 = 4, -1, that's 3, quick maths. Everyday man's on the block, smoke trees.
And then I'd tell my friends like, oh, guess what? I got a Lego set.
In the park, that girl was a uckers. When the ting went quack, 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 you man was ducking. Hold tight, ask me, my brother, he's got a pumpy, big ting. Hold tight, my man, my guy, he's got a frisbee. A trap, trap, trap on the phone, moving that cornflakes. Rice Krispies. Whole time I get Whitney on the road doing 10 toes. Like my toes, like my toes. You man thought I froze. I see a pen girl on a post. Chillin'. If she ain't on it, I post. Ha! Look at your nose. Check your nose, man.
The best experience about Legos was putting them together and then either playing with them for 10 minutes and then 2 weeks later, they're just in the closet. At least that's what happened with most of my Legos. Cause I wouldn't even break them and put them back together again or mix and match the bodies. I'd just be like, you know what? I've done my purpose. Let's move on. There would be some times where I do stuff like stick them up my nose and then take a trip to the hospital. We're not gonna talk about that. Actually, that might have been my brother, but that's not the point. Yeah, Legos, I had a big problem because every time I'd play with my Legos, my brother would come up behind me and be like, yoink, smash. Yeah, nuh-uh-uh, you didn't say the magic word. So I'd tell on him. Obviously, I wasn't the type to be tattletelling, but when I would, it would sound like I'd tattletale, like that annoying kid that always tattletale. I call them Melvins for no specific reason. But yeah, so I'd tell on him, and then half the time when he's getting disciplined, I'd be talking like, oh yeah, Andy did this, making it worse, and looking back at it, I feel kind of bad. But most of the time, I got cut off. Like, if you rewatch the beginning, you'll see that, you know, I got cut off like 17 times before finally I got to talk, so, yeah, I don't feel too bad about it. Plus, he broke my freaking X-Men Lego set, so yeah. Legos, well, when I was a kid, they were so popular that for everybody's birthday, they'd immediately be like, oh, I want to get this person Legos, but really, it's just for themselves. So that they're like, oh, can I come over to your house and play with it? And then you're like, nope, bye, see ya, gotta go. But the only problem was, I think that the parents all hated Legos because they'd come into the room and it'd be like going through that Indiana Jones scene where he sees all those snakes. So they're afraid to step on it because obviously it's gonna hurt. I remember one of my friends told me a story. He was like, yo, one time I was in trouble with my mom, and I knew I was going to get in trouble, so I just made this huge death trap. So he pours all the Legos out on the ground, so when the mom comes in, he's like, oh yeah, you can't catch me now, mom. And the mom knows, she's obviously been through this a couple times, because he says, she goes downstairs, and he's like, wait, Ma, what are you doing? And then she comes back with her shoes and steps on the Legos, and he's like, no, Mom, let's be reasonable, no! So yeah, this video was pretty short. I mean, plus, I was improv, so I was like, I don't really have much to say, but, yeah. I hope you guys like it. I want you guys to be like, to share this video with your friends and stuff so I can get out there and not just stay in the same place for a while, because I've been in the doubles for a while. I also would like you guys to tell me if you got channels, because I'll sub to them on my second channel. I don't post very much on, but that's mainly what I watch videos on. So it's not a bot, technically speaking. So yeah. Like and subscribe.
Everyday man's on the block. Smoke trees. See your girl in the park. That girl was a uckers. When the ting went quack, quack, quack. You man was ducking. Hold tight, Asni, my brother. He's got a pumpy, big team. Hold tight, my man, my guy. He's got a frisbee. A trap, trap, trap on the phone. Moving out cornflakes. Rice Krispies. Hold tight, my girl Whitney. On the road doing 10 toes. Like my toes. You man thought I froze. I see a pen girl on a